WhatsApp Messenger is a free messaging app available for Android and other smartphones. WhatsApp uses your phone's internet connection to let you message and call friends and family. Let's see how to install WhatsApp on Android. First, we need to go to Google Play. So open Google Play. On the search above, write WhatsApp. Now tap on the search. After you have found the app, just tap on Install and wait. You have now installed WhatsApp on your Android device. Now, just tap on Open. Here, tap on Agree and Continue. Now, write your phone number. Tap on Next. Here, tap on Continue. So WhatsApp will detect if you have any backups on Google Drive. Tap Allow so WhatsApp can access your contacts. Also, tap Allow so WhatsApp to access photos and media on your device. WhatsApp found the backup of my previous messages, so I will tap Restore. Tap Next. Here, write your name and tap Next. Now, WhatsApp is starting and the install will be completed in a few seconds. Now, tap on how many times you wish to take backups of your chat. I will put it daily. Select an account you wish to use to backup the data. Tap Done. Your new account is set up. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.